ballin' out like the Nationals. Hatin' on me, but your pocket's irrational. I stuck the crowd like I came with a tactical. Niggas lame, man, they really some casuals. Niggas mad cause I'm moving strategically. I just checked, boy, you not winning recently. Born a winner, so there's really no beat.
What's good, Sam again? I'm Sam, back with another video. This time, we give you guys another drip fist. I don't know the number, but I'm gonna get straight into the video. You guys blow these up so I keep them going. Most of these clothes, if not all of them, are in the store right now, so you guys can go ahead and buy them. I like to do that so you guys don't have to wait or, you know, by chance don't have the clothes. So, and you want to get this Bape Pixel Tee. Like this is in the store right now for 10k. Any black pants, really. I got these flare looking pants. You can do like any black ones that you have, shorts, even these free ones if you don't have none of those that I just showed you. I wouldn't do this if you have those. This is a one if you like it, but I don't personally like it. Even if you want to do some black jeans, I wouldn't recommend that. But anyways, we're gonna go back to these. So I made these custom shoes. All custom shoes used in this video would be in a best custom shoes video. If you get this video to let's say 25 views by Monday, and I got y'all with the shoes tutorial for all of these. But it's multiple shoes you can use. I made multiple for you guys. But you can use multiple black and whatever black and red you got. But I made these two, and I'll put them in a tutorial if you guys can't follow along from that down there. And so yeah, we're getting to fit number two. Okay, here's fit number two. Just this Jordan shirt you can get from the store for either free or like, can you please move, nigga, or like not that much. It's not that much, but it's probably free if you guys have gotten a Jordan item or a swags item. And then just pair it with any pants, really. And then I made these custom shoes that you guys can probably not see, but I'm put it in the next video. Like I said, Monday, if you get it to 25 views, which is gonna happen, but you know, spread it out so you can guarantee it happens. But anyway, y'all see the shirt. I'm trying to show you guys something else you can put with this. So I got this, you can match with this same fit. For the pants, you want to do either these white short shorts if you had them, or any black short shorts that you have. Literally that's it. So we can just do these because I know all y'all got this free one. And then if you got white ones, do the white ones over this. Shoes wise, you can do either court purple, wherever they are, let me see. Okay, these court purples, look at that. Or you could do I made these two, these I'll put them in the video, and also these. So get this video to 25 views by Monday, and I got y'all. But anyways, that's it. Let me put on the shirt back for you guys real quick. Okay, so yeah, here's fit number two, and we're gonna get right into fit number three. Okay, so here's fit number three. This is a free shirt. If you guys put the locker code in, I'm pretty sure it's expired, but I'm pretty sure a lot of people already put it in. But it's the Dwyane Wade Slam Tee, and then I got multiple shoes. You can do these all red ones. They're already in one of my Jiffy shoes tutorials, so look for it on my channel. I got these Cherry 12s, these red and white 3s, and yeah, multiple, any red and white shoes that you really have. And then like again, black, red or white, like anything red or red or white for the bottoms that you have. Anything really works for this that's red or white or black. So yeah, that's it for this fit, and we're gonna get right into fit number four. Okay, so here's fit number four. It's the Who I Smoke. This is Ace's fit. But everybody, if you got like three or four people, everybody can get their own fit. But you'll see this fit a lot in park. You'll want to pair it with the golf club emote green animation. But yeah, like I said, this is Ace's fit, and somebody can do Wapa, somebody can do Span, whatever. You guys can have a whole little crew. Somebody can do Goon if you have four. So it's just this lime green looking neon yellow to be exact shirt. And then it's these shorts. They're solid colored shorts, light brown. Both from Swags. Also this headband is from Swags. This head tie. And then you wanna do either like white Vans or white Forces. See, I got these, anything white. Make sure it's white though. So yeah, that's it for this fit. And we're gonna get right into fit number 5. Okay, so here's fit number 5, the final fit. So for the top, you can do no shirt, but if you don't have no shirt, if you like to wear a shirt, you can do any like plain black shirt or like a black shirt with something on it, or a white tee, or a B-shirt. I got too many clothes, so I don't feel like scrolling down, but y'all get the gist. You can just do any really black or white if you have to wear a shirt, but if you are a superstar and want it up, I would just do no shirt. And then you can get these 2004 All-Star West shorts. These are the white ones out of the store right now. And then you want to pair with these custom shoes that have been in my video. Like I said, Monday, if you get this video to 25 views, I got y'all with the shoes tutorial. And these are these red and white and blue. You can just copy it right now if you don't need the shoe tutorial. But if so, then like this video, share with your friends, comment, subscribe, all of that good stuff. Support a young nigga, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, like, comment, subscribe. As I said, share this to your friends. 25 views. Actually, let's get 25 views by Sunday. I got y'all with it. So subscribe to me so you guys won't miss the shoe tutorials, because these fits are nothing without this shoes. And yeah, I'm gonna go and wrap it up for you guys. Peace.